You remember particularly when I resigned, my one of the biggest concern was of media, wherein we were absolutely sold lies when it came to the way Kashmir was and how they are celebrating, how everybody is happy, and wherein a PCI chairperson went and gave an affidavit saying that the media has, the press council has no qualms about the restrictions placed by the government on it. I can't understand that a media going and giving an affidavit to a Supreme Court saying that, okay, government has put restrictions on us that we can't cover XYZ and we are okay with it. We don't have any issues. Very difficult for an independent journalist to survive, independent journalist to confront, because journalism is also as much as about reporting, especially reporting of truth, is also confrontation to power. And when it is confrontation to power, it's also risky. Every true journalist, I would say, is a sort of a hero on his own because it goes beyond a lot of, takes a lot to actually report the truth. Definitely my best wishes to all. You have got a good team. I wish all of you a very great future ahead and a very impactful and very exciting time ahead.